my future lawnmowing trailer. I'm going to put it on the side over there, so I can put a toolbox up here and with a battery in it and have an electric jack. I'm going to put a battery in a toolbox here, and I'm going to run an electric jack off of that as long as I, as well as a fuel pump on a gas tank, so I can fill my mowers up. This is going to be my mowing trailer. So I'm going to have a weed eater rack in there, and then a blower rack, and weld some tie down points in there, and really just see what I can do to it. Well, anyways, without further ado, let's get on with it. Oh, I have a similar upgraded 50 Pro that I just got. That's what I'm going to be doing all the welding with on this. And occasionally I'm going to use the Miller Bobcat 225 for stick welding if I have to really put some metal on there. I'll be using the plasma cutter and the MIG welder on the cinder. No TIG or I might do a little stick with it, but not much. Anyways, with that being said, let's go.
what time it is.